for to handle the vasanas, the various paths have been mentioned, karma yoga, bhakti yoga, jnana yoga, and raja yoga. And these paths are designed on the basis of selflessness and egolessness, right? So I just wanted to know, what is the difference between selflessness and egolessness, in the sense that once we become egoless, automatically we become selfless, I believe. So I am just unable to understand the difference between these two.
Technical difference is, egolessness is a state of realization. Selflessness is a means to experience that state.
Okay.
Egolessness is where one has transcended the identification that I am the jiva, and one realizes I am infinite pure consciousness. Then one automatically becomes selfless. There is no effort required because one realizes the self in me is the self in all.
Right.
So one lives out of unconditional love and selfless service. So in that context, egolessness and selflessness become, so egolessness is the goal and selflessness becomes the nature of that realized person. But from our standpoint here in sadhana, when we say, then selflessness is the means to realize the state of egolessness, because selflessness means that I am able to put aside my selfishness and my insistence and serve with a higher purpose, whereby my ego can reduce. So ego reduction and selflessness go together, and egolessness from the standpoint of realization, that is the goal which this means will take us to. But if you mean egolessness and selflessness are same, that by doing service, I am being egoless, then there is no difference. They are just two different words for the same thing. Where my ego is put aside and I am serving something noble out of a emotion of higher dedication, then they mean the same thing.
Okay. Thank you. Hari Om.
Hari Om.